Yancy and friends. What? More like Dumbian enemies. Oh my god. This show sucks. This show was a huge ripoff of The Loud House, which was way better. Yancy has got to be the worst character from this show. And she is a major ripoff of Luna Loud. I think Yancy got inspired by Luna was because both are musicians. The kids are done, especially the boy with the green shirt who ripped off Lincoln Loud. The animation is done, the music is awful, Yancy's voice is ear bleeding, and the characters are so bland. I can't believe I used to like this show in 2013, but in January 2014, I started to hate. Do you know who likes this show? Fancy Nancy, aka Yancy's butt buddy. She is a dude just like him. And do you know who hates this show? Mina Biff. She has a huge hatred of this show, along with Mary Rice Hopkins and Asian Necht, and she would watch Hidleytown Heroes better than this garbage. So screw Yancy and friends. And screw Asian Necht, aka Yancy's other bub buddies. Blue's Clues will be a forever times better than Yancy and friends.